Welcome back to Modern Day Lucy and TGIF. It's Friday. Welcome to Friday. It's been a good day. I've just had my friends over this morning for our Bible study that we haven't had in like a couple weeks. So they came over here due to the car situation. And we had a really good time. They came around 10:30 and left at like 1, so it's almost 2 now, and I had to eat lunch and get Violet down for a nap, and I tried to clean up a little bit because 3 kids in one room with all the toys, it's, you know, they get spread out everywhere. So anyways, that's what I have been up to. My hair needs work, but whatever. Good news on the car. Well, my dad's coming to check it out at 2, and then I posted it for sale yesterday, and I have somebody that wants to come look at it either tonight or tomorrow, so that's exciting. Hopefully it will turn out to be good, because I feel like if we sell it, then we would have the money to get another car, so that's kind of the plan right now. Yes, so I don't really have anything else to say. I'm just gonna clean up. I need to do the dishes. My dad will be here soon. It is super windy outside. Oh, I can't get up. Wow. I'm at that stage of pregnancy. Not quite, but a little bit. I don't know if you can see that tree. It's like blowing pretty hard, but anyways. Yes, it's windy and I can't build a fire, so I have the electricity on. Isn't the best, but I can't freeze, and I didn't want my friends to freeze either, so. Alright, gotta do the dishes. This is the mess that I gotta clean up.
Look who just woke up from her nap. My dad came.
And, yeah, you missed Grandpa. He came and checked the car, and
our engine oil is really low, so that's probably
what is causing it
to have the temperature issue. So Austin's getting some oil before he comes home from work, and so we'll put that in. But someone actually wants to come look at it tonight or tomorrow, so we definitely want to get that resolved first. Say hi.
Hi.
She was thirsty from her nap. But in the meantime, I dusted and swept and mopped.
Mommy,
so all I have left to do is vacuum for today. What?
Mommy.
What?
I want to do the animal track.
You want to do the animal track?
I want to do the animal picture.
Oh, like the puzzle?
Mm-hmm.
On my phone?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay. You're a little turkey, you know that?
Yes.
She's a little turkey. You're a little turkey.
Turkey.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
You say gobble, 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 gobble.
No, I'm not.
No, you are kind and you're sweet and you're pretty and you are loved. Violet, she wanted to go outside for a little bit, but she said no. But I don't really blame her, because it's literally 44 degrees outside. So it'd be cold, huh, Violet? Yes.
I need to clean that mess
over there. But anyways, tonight's dinner is going to be like a chicken, like a breaded chicken with a cucumber relish, and I don't know if I'm supposed to make rice with it or not. I probably will, just for Austin's sake. She wants to kiss you.
Oh my goodness.
paper today.
I can't believe I'm filling out this paperwork for the hospital. So, yeah, just filling it out. Obviously, we don't have the name yet, but I put in the last name. I can at least fill out my portion, and once we figure out the name and all that, we can fill out the rest. While I'm cooking dinner, Austin took Violet out to go ride her bike. Oh, there they are. It's so cute. Way over there. It's so cute. What a good daddy. He's behind that car now with her. I asked her, you know, earlier today if she wanted to go outside. Oh, nope. Now it's focusing on. Here we go. There it is. I asked her if she wanted to go outside. She said no. Oh, she wanted to go with Daddy and ride her bike. So cute. Dinner looks so yummy. It's a panko crusted chicken with a cucumber relish and rice.
No.
Violet, be nice.
No.
She's a little grumpy. He's a little smiley.
This looks
really
good.
Like without the relish. We're gonna dig in. Do you think he'll eat his cake?
And his birthday hat.
You think he'll wear a birthday hat? Maybe.
How old is he now?
Where
is he? Is he one or is he two?
He's two.
Wait, he's two?
Actually, he's only one.
He's only one. And then I'm two.
Yeah,
you're
good
older
job.
Than him.
Then he's one.
Good job. Walmart shopping for a present for my nephew for his birthday, and I think I'm gonna get him some pretend food because he likes playing with the kitchen that we have. I'm looking around. Okay, so I'm back from Walmart, and this is what I ended up getting my little nephew. I got him this. I told you guys I wanted to get him some fake food, so I ended up getting him this. Violet actually has this, and he plays with it when he's at our house, so I know he'll like it. And then I also got him this book. It's like a baby animal touch and feel book. Violet had one when she was little, and she really liked it. And it's small, too, which is nice because you can like stick it in your purse or diaper bag for going to church or appointments or whatever to keep them occupied. I got a book actually for Violet for next year because all the Valentine's Day stuff is on clearance right now. So I got her this book, Elmo Loves You, for just a couple bucks. Oh, my hand's getting tired. Holding the camera. Okay, I also got some more tissue paper, folding stuff, and then I got him this fire truck, little people fire truck, and it makes sounds. We put out fires and rescue cats from trees. Yeah. Anywhere we're needed, that's where.
Toby's all freaking out. Anyway, so yeah, that's what I got him, and so now I just need to wrap it. I grabbed a bunch of bags from my stash. Do you guys reuse bags?
I totally reuse bags. Like, hey, why not, you know?
Save paper, reuse, recycle. And I'm really, really, really craving some ice cream.
And then I was like,
oh, I'm just gonna do it. I'm just gonna eat it. And then I was like,
no, I'm gonna make a healthy choice and eat like an orange because that sounded good too,
or a pear. But then I'm like, you know what? Why even do that? I ate dinner. You know, like I need to watch myself because I have had Valentine's Day candy this week and
I don't want to just
throw caution to the wind, even though I'm doing fine. I don't want to, you know, I did so good with Violet when I was pregnant with her, so I want to be the same with this little guy, and why create extra work for myself after I have him with losing weight, you know, or something like that, when I can just say no. So that's what I'm doing. I took a Tums because I'm also having like heartburn. I have a bad taste in my mouth, so I think that's why I want to eat. But I'm just gonna drink my water
and stay positive about it. So
you guys are proud of me, right?
Hey guys, it is late. We just finished a couple episodes of The Good Doctor. I just want to come on and say goodnight,
and I hope you guys have had a good
day, and we'll see you tomorrow.